Congress member's son was caught pulling funny faces as his father gave a speech in the House of Representatives. Republican John Rose's speech was on former President Donald Trump's trial verdict, but his son was the one who stole the show. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.